I would be a passionate young leader, utilizing my strengths in communication, planning, listening, imagining, adapting, and encouraging to build a strong team and create meaningful change. Now is the perfect time because I'm going to my first Olympics next year and I'm taking a year off study in between my Bachelor of Science and medical degrees. As a young sportswoman, I offer unique insight into the barriers to women in sport. I'm a confident public speaker and really enjoy being a local leader. I bring my knowledge and experience from various community engagement initiatives about what works, what doesn't, and what my local area needs. I also bring a strong network of connections within my local community who would get behind a social business and help me expand its potential.